I put on, you know, he's taking over the Jeezy theme song right now, putting on for his city, and he definitely did. It was the Battle of Miami Gardens. Northside Panthers really felt, since they had the undefeated season until they lost one game, they said they were going to come in here and win the championship. You know, they had, of course, one of the heralded players, you know, Lexington Flex Joseph, where they felt that he would be the key to the win for them. But, Coach, not only offensively, you shut him down today. What was the game plan? We had 11 men to the ball all the entire game. Speaking of best kids, Kimmy, you know, usually you see the MVPs are the quarterbacks, the running backs, and all that good stuff. But Coach, you went in, you said this game was won and lost in the trenches. Let's talk about number 26. Doing his thing, really dominating all day. You know, this is a big boy, but, you know, won and lost in the trenches, two sacks, three tackles for losses, penetrated and just really caused havoc for the Panthers all day. Tell me, what did this kid, in first and last name, what did he do for the Ravens today?
The first name is Bobby Washington. He's a great kid. He really supposed to play 11 and up. You know what I mean? But he came up and he said he could play by a kid. So he did. You know what I mean? So we congratulate Bobby Washington for being our MVP.
Absolutely. MVP today, not only today, Coach, you move on, you go to the Orange Bowl Championships, you represent the Florida Youth Football League if you win that, and the Miami Dolphins Championship Series, where you can become a state championship. What's the game plan? I know you guys go home and enjoy this championship tonight, but what's the game plan just to win it all and be the champions of the champions?
Hard work, Coach. It's hard work.
And, you know, this is the time when we rate this team right about now. So I'm going to let you take it away over there.
All right now. In between my two trophies, the Miami Garden Ravens, 12 U's, have officially been rated G. Yeah! Yeah! I'll give you back a